Electrification is at the core of Scania and our commitment to sustainable transport. We're committed to driving the shift, but it's not happening at the pace we would like, as it is not just about delivering electric vehicles, but about building the infrastructure and the systems that support them. To push these enabling conditions in place, we need the decision-makers. So we've seen challenges in scaling up battery electric vehicles. Supply chain challenges tested our resilience, but they also underscored the bold step needed to drive change. Transitioning a whole industrial system to electrification is no small task, but central to our mission of sustainable transport. There is also no silver bullet solution. We know electrification is key to achieving decarbonization targets, but the wider adoption of biofuels will be required as an interim solution and, in some cases, the end game. Converting an entire industrial system to electrification requires new types of partnerships and solutions in sometimes uncharted territories and often bold decisions. The transition to electric is core to Scania's business strategy. We are focused on establishing the diverse, resilient supply chains needed to make large-scale electrification feasible across different regions and applications. We're paving the way for a cleaner, smarter transport system.